Hi there, it's Dr. Chocolate. So today I'm gonna show you how to make a mocha at home. And I know last month I showed you how to make a peppermint spice latte with a lot less sugar. So this is the same concept. However, we are using some really fabulous secret ingredient, and that is mini chocolate chips. You don't have to use this brand, but I like mini chocolate chips because they like melt faster because they're smaller. So basically what you wanna do is add 2 tablespoons of your mini chocolate chips, which I've already done. But the other way you can do it, if you don't wanna measure it out, is to just put a thin layer of chocolate chips at the bottom of your cup. Now I have a larger cup because I'm going to go dance and I need some energy. But if you had a smaller cup, you might want to do a little bit of a thinner layer or just 1 tablespoon. Now there's 2 options here. You can either make the coffee directly and pour it onto the chocolate chips and that will start to melt them. Or you can put some milk inside if you want milk with it. You can put some milk inside and microwave it and then stir it up, and that's really helpful because it kind of adds like this chocolate creamy kind of milky thing to it. You can also add nutmeg to it if you want to. I personally prefer to just add the coffee onto it, so that's what I'm going to do now. So I have my coffee already prepared in my pour over and my water is ready, so I'm just going to go ahead and pour it over. This is like the best part of the whole deal, is watching it. So that will pour over, and then I will add some coffee to it, or some milk to it. The other reason why I do that is because it cools it down, so it makes it a little bit easier. You could add vanilla flavored milk if you wanted to. I do almond milk. I really like almond milk because it's kind of creamy. Soy is a little bit too gritty for me. I know a lot of people like hemp milk and oat milk, so you could try that too. Adding a little bit of cinnamon or nutmeg or even some ground cloves. You can also, if you have essential oil, add, especially if it's not synthetic essential oil, but true like organic essential oil, you can add peppermint oil to this, and then you'll have your peppermint mocha that you can add. I just used peppermint on my skin yesterday, so I'm not using it today because I'm kind of pepperminted out. So anyways, you can feel free to do that. See if you like it, try it, and then let me know in the comments. Have a great day.